Halet Mansur, UNICEF New York Director of Communication is with us. How do you think children can benefit from ICT opportunities?
If one thing I learned in this forum is that I don't think on behalf of children. So I think maybe this question should be directed to children themselves. As an adult and also as a father who has children, I can see a lot of opportunities. I can see educational opportunities for them. I can see that when I was their age, I used to go to the public library, which was far away from my home, and I found only half the books that I wanted to have. It was very difficult to get information. And now the fact that you have all these information and from different sources that you can compare and you can know what is better, what is right, what is wrong, nobody can actually deceive you with a rumor because you can check it out and you can know what is actually the right or accurate information. So there's a lot of things to say about information and education. Secondly, there is a lot to say about networking. All my friends, when I was young, the age of my children, all my friends were in my street. And then if I have some energy, then I have friends maybe in the other neighborhood. But now, half my friends are thousands and thousands of kilometers away. And I'm in touch with them not every day through Facebook and Twitter and what have you. I think this is also great. Great for children. So there are a lot of opportunities, but again, I think children are the best ones to tell you how they find it useful.
Second question, what did you think about the forum and child rights communities?
I learned a lot of things from the committee and about the committees, and I think it's something that can be replicated in many other countries. It's very useful, and I think it's one of the first building blocks of building or shaping a good citizenship and in a democratic system, because it doesn't only teach children how to participate, it actually teaches adults how to accept their participation. So it's a two-way street, and I think it's a real democratic practice, so that's really important. On the forum I learned a lot of things about Turkey itself and how it has developed in terms of information and communication technologies. And I also saw how a vibrant discussion is taking place between the children, the grown-ups, the civil society, the government. I think it's wonderful, and I think it will lead to a good development here.
Thank you.
Thank you.